If you're using Windows 11 or 10 user and facing difficulty connecting to a Wi-Fi network with the "can't connect to this network" error message, then don't worry. In this video, we will guide you through 4 easy and advanced solutions to fix your problem. So, let's get started. Step 1. Search for CMD, right-click and command prompt. Select Run as Administrator. Type NESH space Winstock space reset and press enter. Next, type NESH int IP reset reset.log and press enter. Type ipconfig / flushdns and press enter. Finally, type exit and press enter. Restart your computer. Step 2. Check and update the Wi-Fi adapter. Press the Windows key plus S. Look for Device Manager. Please open it. Expand Network Adapters. Right-click on the wireless adapter. Select Update Driver. Select Search Automatically. Windows will search for and update the driver. Restart your computer and check if the issue is resolved. If not, right-click on the wireless adapter again. Select Uninstall Device and restart your computer. Windows will automatically reinstall the driver. Step 3. Forget and reconnect to the Wi-Fi network. Click on the Wi-Fi icon, select Connected Wi-Fi, right-click on the network you're having trouble with and click on Forget the Network. Now, re-enter the password and try reconnecting to the network. I hope one of these solutions will fix the "can't connect to the network" Wi-Fi error on your Windows computer. If you found this video helpful, please consider liking and subscribing to our channel. Thanks for watching.